Hello everyone, Alchemicgree here. Welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. In the last video, we were on Solus with Lando Calrissian taking out a Imperial arms factory. Now we are on Jakku with Iden again. We're going to be taking care of the Empire and probably taking out her dad. Let's do it.
Not the most inspiring start.
Hey, we're still alive. No, what can we be useful?
I've got two distress beacons near your location.
We'll check them out.
So let's see what I got. I got my droid repair, I got my quad laser, and I got my proton torpedoes. Yep, because I got my droid this time. Alright.
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us!
TIE fighters, inbound! Let's take them down. Fighter is down. This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
We can't evacuate until those Orcas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
Oh, now I know heal. Great. Well, I sure as hell ain't healing. That's not my gimmick. So, well, first, detonate charges. Now, what do I currently got? What the hell? No, no. This thing's got range, cooling, firepower, but the damage output. God, no. Doing this. Oh, that's my way.
When we fell back to this position, the Binites got left behind.
Shriven, I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
That's a heavy! Orbital strike successful.
The second AT-AT is down.
Commander, that's all we can do. Starhawk Unity is moving on.
That's all we need, Starhawk. And thanks. You saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
All right, tactical retreat.
Go, go, go!
We got him out!
This way! This is our chance!
Prepare our reinforcements!
God damn it, damn it. Come on. And you? I'm on!
Thank you, Commander.
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Press call. Which I think is in the opposite direction.
This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear of the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
Bombers!
Here we go!
Nice.
Damn it. I hope that doesn't start me, like, solely at the beginning. That would suck so hard. Oh my god, that would have...
Bombers.
Oh, my god.
It's down. Target eliminated.
Okay, that's that.
Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Iden, we can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
I don't see a weapon thing, so... Alright!
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready for the evacuation.
To the hangar. We just need those detonators.
I am not good at this whole stealthy bit.
Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Find heavy weapons! Now!
Bet they didn't see that coming.
Oh my god, homing missiles. This is gonna be awesome.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship on the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke.
Let's get out of here. Fast.
Show me a scan.
That would be their rescue team. They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting!
Okay, how does homing missile work? As much as I prefer to kill them all, I say retreat.
I hope we planted enough detonators.
A
I'd say we did.
It's beautiful.
Triv, regroup with the Corvus. Del, find out where else we can help.
Good job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
You know what? We are going to do that in the next video. I know. Oh, no. It's so short, probably. Yeah, no. We're doing this in the last video as I do this mission to mission. So, thank you all so much for watching. Share, subscribe, and let me know what you think. Leave comments below, and I'll be with you next time. Thank you, and goodbye.